Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is Nishma Mateen. I'm a student of second year and now I'm studying in Government Degree College, Sharuk-e-Alam, Multan. Today my topic is rights of animals must be followed. Animals are a major part of environment. But do animals have rights just like human beings? And if they have, then should animal rights must be followed? Rights are much more important than interest because it's impose a burden on others that the other parties must accept. If animals do have rights just like human beings, then there are certain things that human beings do not do to animals because doing them would violate the animal rights. As we all know that we all are using animals for experiment, for food, for cloth, for medicine, for breeding, for hunting, for hard labor, and for entertainment in zoos. But do you know that more than 100 million animals in US killed, die, and suffer every year? In food, cruel, chemical drug, cosmetic tests, as well as in medical training exercises. More than 200 million animals are killed every day in this world just on land. Including the wild caught and farm fishes, we get closer to 3 billion animals are killed every day. That comes out 72 billion animals just on land and 1.2 trillion aquatic animals are killed every year in this world. Not just a single creature has more or less right to be here. Animals, they tremble in fear, they revel in joy, they recoil from pain, but they deserve compassion, they deserve love. Although they are different from us, but it does not make them less than us. They have few rights, but they have every right to be here. As we all know that this earth was made for all beings, not just human beings. So, we should treat animals like human beings because that's what they are. Animals do not require our permission to live on this earth because they were given the permission, they were given the right to be here long before we arrived. So at the end, I want to say that stop experimenting on animals. Stop hunting them. Stop using them for hard labor. Stop breeding and stop killing animals because it is in our hand to protect the animal rights. So being a human, we must protect and we must follow the animal rights. Thank you.